I want to study data science. What PhD programs should I apply to, professor?
That is a hard question. There aren't many PhD programs in data science.
What do you mean? It is a very popular topic. I hear about it all the time, and how there are so many jobs.
Implementing data science programs is unusually challenging. Most research now uses data, and at the same time there is no area that focuses on the science aspects of data science.
Isn't data science just computing with data? And using data to make better decisions?
No. Let me ask you this. How do you know the information you found in the data is correct?
That's what I want to learn in a data science PhD.
It's more complex than that. Research questions occur in established domains of scientific expertise, like biology or astronomy. What data science means depends on the culture of the discipline and the level of statistical and computational knowledge.
So should I study data science in a specific area, such as business analytics?
Different approaches are being taken on different campuses and in different disciplines.
Being a data scientist sounds overwhelming. How can I be an expert in everything, all the computational methods and stats and the science that's needed?
I created the data science life cycle that maps four expertise levels: the science of data science, the application, the infrastructure, and the system. If we think about how these levels are used in each step of a data science project, we can understand the skills needed.
Could you just make a PhD around those skills?
That's the idea. And we can also see gaps in our understanding of data science and develop tools or knowledge needed to fill them.
So bias in data science and reproducibility could be addressed by applying the data science life cycle in a project?
Yes, those questions are addressed in the science of data science level. Other questions such as tools for reproducibility are presented in the infrastructure level.
What about analysis on medical records or data collected from coronavirus testing?
There are ethical aspects of data stewardship and access in your question. Ethics appears in the science of data science level. Statistical analysis techniques appear in the application level. The implementation of the analysis on a computational system is in the infrastructure level. The data science life cycle enables us to address the various aspects of a data science project that could affect its validity.
So how do we know when data science is correct?
Data science needs to give us generalizable knowledge, which is a higher standard than computing with data, but it's the same standard all scientific disciplines have.
I never thought about that. So, can data science be a science in that way?
One idea is to use John Tukey's criteria for a discipline to be considered a science.
John Tukey? The same person who invented the bit in computer science?
He named it, yes. And the term software too. He made many early advances in data science as well, such as inventing the box plot, and he was one of the first to recognize the importance of computing for scientific inference. Tukey gave three criteria for a scientific endeavor: intellectual content, organization into an understandable form, and reliance upon the test of experience as the ultimate standard of validity. The data science life cycle is a way to advance the development of data science as a scientific discipline.
Okay. I gotta get to class. Thanks, professor.